Over the weekend, it appears Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin got engaged.
Oh, my goodness. No.
Apparently, it happened at a resort in the Bahamas. Everybody was at a restaurant on the property at a resort. And Justin's security told everyone to put their phones away because something special was about to happen. That's when he popped the question to Hailey Baldwin, apparently, according to TMZ. And then we decided to read the Facebook comments.
We are going to a very deep, dark place on the internet. It's time for 96.1 KISS Facebook comments.
Facebook comments always brought to us by Pittsburgh Auto Depot. Justin Bieber, Hailey Baldwin engagement. Facebook comments. Chris S. I think Justin Bieber's not going to marry Hailey Baldwin. I think he did it just to make Selena Gomez jealous.
Okay.
Justin really loves Selena, but they broke up because of her mother. I think in the long run, Justin and Selena will be back together and get married because they were meant to be together. I love you, Justin. I love you, Selena.
Wow.
Anna L., my Jelena dreams are broken. Justin Bieber is canceled. Brittany K., Justin Bieber is engaged. My life is now officially over. Please respect my peace as I mourn this tragic event. Johnny R., but why do Justin Bieber look like the dad from Honey, I Shrunk the Kids, though? Honey, I Shrunk the Kids.
When was that movie even?
Like late 80s, early? Is he talking about Rick Moranis? How old is Rick Moranis? Look it up. Justin Bieber doesn't look like Rick Moranis, does he?
Rick Moranis, 65 years old.
Hannah L. here, Facebook comments after Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin apparently got engaged. Justin Bieber is engaged to Hailey Baldwin. I've never been so sad in my entire life. Did she know every word to every song? Did she go to his concert by herself?
Oh, no.
Did she buy all purple clothes because he said it was his favorite color?
Oh, no.
Did she even watch Never Say Never? I agree. I agree, Hannah.
All my clothes away.
Vanessa K. Purple. Shocked and offended to hear about Justin Bieber's engagement. Hailey Baldwin may be beautiful and Insta-famous, but did she buy a bright purple Juicy Couture hoodie in 2010 to celebrate the release of Never Say Never? I think not. I did too. Devin T. here. Why he looking like Freddie Prinze in the Scooby-Doo movies? Amy A., it's 2018. Justin Bieber's engaged. I'll officially never be his one less lonely girl. RIP, no one talk to me today, please. I'm in mourning.
Oh, no.
Jonas B. here. Why does Justin Bieber look like a 40-year-old tennis player? Lorraine G., no one should feel bad for Selena Gomez. We should feel bad for Hailey Baldwin. She's the one that's marrying Justin Bieber. Oh, damn, Lorraine.
Oh, get him.
Wow.
Get him.
Coming, swinging a hater bat in the Facebook comment.
You internet bully.
Can't just be happy. Jordan S. in the Bahamas? Really, you turd, Justin Bieber? Should have been Selena.